Hi, it's Hugo Lloris. This is my Q&A.
Who is the best player you've ever played against?
It's difficult to choose only one. I think Suarez, Messi, but I played only once. Ronaldo, I played 4 or 5 times.
Whose shots do you find the hardest to save in training?
Eriksen.
Eriksen?
Yeah, because you can't read it, his shot. Sometimes you can, you could read the shot, you know, and you can anticipate a little bit, but with him, impossible. Because from the beginning of the movement to the end, he gives no indication.
What's it like to know that you're so many people's idol?
I don't think about that. I'm just thinking about my job, about how I can do to help the team to have the best result, you know. You know, when you go to the stadium, you're aware that around you some people are expecting a good result and a good good performance from you, but you are not thinking about through the camera. There is a million of people who are watching the game.
When someone's taking a penalty, what goes through your head about which way to dive?
I think there is no secret in to save a penalty. it's very tough, but. You have to give you a chance to stop it, and for that you need to be really concentrated on everything, you know. Every education that the opponent could give you. It's a looking, it's his face, his position sometimes, but after that it's just only your feeling.
Who is the most playful person in training?
I think I can say Adebayor. When you do boxes, he likes to try some skills, you know. And also because he's a good person, you know, and he's always try to get fun, you know, for the atmosphere of the squad.